Namaskaram. Welcome to everyone to day two of the Carnatic workshop with Shri Neyvela Santhani Gopalanji. I welcome all the participants and students. We had a wonderful session yesterday, and I'm sure we're all looking forward to today. Over to Shri Santhana Gopalan sir. He has two other students who are joining us today, and he will introduce them. Please follow instructions on the chat box and stay till the end. We hope to enjoy today's session like yesterday. Over to you, sir. Please, sir.
Namaste, everyone. Welcome back to the second day of the valuable workshop on Carnatic music. I wish to introduce Hamsa Nagarajan, one of my senior disciples. Hello, Hamsa, welcome. And who else is there? Hansini is already there. Okay. We will invoke the blessings of the Guru, Sri Gurubhyo Namaha. I wanted to share with you an important thought. Vidyalakshmi is also there. Welcome, Vidyalakshmi. She is from Thrissur. She is also a performer and teacher. Hamsa is also already, she has given so many concerts and she is grooming so many students. He is now at Jamshedpur, and Hamsini has also joined. She is in Chennai. So with this great team of disciples who have come willingly to help me and help you, I feel very much having full support with my team. And I wanted to share, as I told you, Guru is not an individual. Guru is a tattva or entity. Just a minute.
Meghna, you can announce now. Please start. Sorry, I forgot about it. Very sorry.
Music gives a soul to the universe, wings to mind, flight to imagination, and life to everything. Namaskar and welcome back everyone to the day 2 Carnatic Vocal Workshop under Speak Make It Anubhav series. Let us start our today's session. Our Guru Vidwan Naiveli R. Santhana Gopalanji has guided us through an introduction to Carnatic music, and also we have practiced a few wonderful ragam and talam. Before we start a session, we have a few guidelines to the attendees. Everyone has to keep their camera switched on throughout the event. Participants are requested to keep their camera at a proper distance so that we can see you all properly. Every participant should keep their mic on mute. For any query, you can raise your hand and ask it, or you can write it in the chat box also. Try to attend the same workshop for 5 days. If there are any new students after the session, you can go and check to the first day of the session in YouTube. I request all the participants to raise your hand when Guru calls your name. I welcome you each and everyone, and welcome you, Guru Santhana Gopalanji. We can start our session soon.
Thank you so much, Meghna, for a wonderful introduction for the second day. As I was telling you, Guru is a tattva or an entity who dispels darkness. So in simple terms, darkness, what is darkness? We all know darkness and light. If I don't know something, say, let me quote my favorite comparison, I always compare music and eating, which is so dear to us, isn't it? So suppose if I like coffee, but I don't know how to make coffee, I learn it from my wife or daughter or somebody else, from my mother. So the Guru Tattva works through them to make me learn how to make a coffee. Like that. So those are all things you can live even without coffee, but we cannot live without happiness. So the proper guru is one who teaches you the technique of how to be happy in life. And music, as long as you learn it as a science or even an art, that is good. But unless if you are going to make yourself happy through that art, it doesn't fulfill its purpose. That's what I wanted to share with you. So you may know just Sarigamapa Dhanisa or whatever. With those seven notes, it is possible for you to find the inner happiness within you, because God or Lord Shiva, they say, Lord Shiva is the name for the creator, okay? So, while talking about the Saptaswaras, Saint Tyagaraja says, Nada Tanum Anisham Shankaram. He says, Shiva is an embodiment of Nada, a primordial sound. So, Nada is the basic ingredient of any sound that you listen to. If only we can relate all the sounds to that creator and understand that the whole creation has come from Nada, primordial sound, then our life will be full of happiness. This is the message that I wanted to convey before going to the discussions about Swara and other things. So to continue with the yesterday's lesson, Swara is like, the definition, the meaning of Swara is that which is sweet by itself. So Sva Ramyate. So that which is sweet by itself without any external help. So, I am asking you, can you make sugar sweeter by adding more sugar to it? No, it is already sweet. That is the source of sweetness, like that. These swaras are sweet by themselves. So, it is enough if we understand the sweetness inherent in them and bring out the swaras in its best form, so that not only the practitioner but also the listener feels that happiness. Okay, with this note, let us quickly revise what was discussed yesterday. Like, we learned the basic note swara called Shadjam. Why it is named so? Shat means six. Ja is to be born. So it gives birth to the other Ri, Ga, Ma, Pa, Da, Ni, the other six notes. That is why it is called Shadjam. So we learned how to align our voice with the Shruti. Like so Sa and Pa are like, when you say Sa, Pa is already there. You may ask how. It can be demonstrated in a tambura, the tanpuri. When you tune it properly, when you tune a proper tambura properly, then you can listen to all these overtones. So Shadjam is always with Panchama. That is why, so they are called Samvadis. very close friends. That is a like mother and daughter relationship. Okay, just a minute. Sorry, I am back. So, and we learned how to align the voice with the tone. Whichever tone you listen to, you should know the way to align your voice. So I had this Shruti C. C is Oru Kattai, the first reed of the harmonium, the white reed. So we all know how to do this sa. Then we learn re ga ma pa. Up to that we learned and we practice sa re ga ma pa ma ga re sa. You remember? Okay. Then I suggested one exercise like sa sa re sa sa re ga re sa sa re ga ma ga re sa sa re ga ma pa ma ga re sa. All combinations, permutations. There are so many exercises to have to become more friendly with the swaras. For example, simple logical thought. When there is one swara, so there is only other possibility to make it as two. Sa, 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 sa. With one note, you can do only that. But when you have two notes, sa, re, re, sa, then sa, re, sa, re, sa, re, re, sa, 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 re. So it gives infinite possibility. Sa 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 re, sa re sa sa, sa re sa re. You can go on elongating it. So when you have two things, so this is this holds good in mathematics also. So sa re sa sa re sa 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 re sa 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 re, or sa sa re sa re re sa re re re. You can think of any pattern. But you write it down and just see for yourself how many possibilities are there even with two swaras. So then if you have three swaras, 1 2 3, 1 3 2, 2 3, 1 2, 1 3 3, 1 2 3 2, 1. We are going to practice this, okay? So I request Hamsa to sing along with me. This, you know, this I will write it down and send you to the WhatsApp group. But now, if you have paper and pen, you can write it. Or just practice. See, practicing along with us is more important than even writing it. Okay, Hamsa, are you there? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Welcome. So, you have to adjust to this pitch, okay? I know you.
Yes,
you have a perfect pitch. So, no problem. So we will take sa re ga, okay?
Okay.
Sa re ga.
Sa re ga.
So imagine this. 1, 2. So 1, 2, 3. Your mind should say that. I have the picture. Sa re ga. Then sa ga re.
Sa re ga, sa ga re.
So what happens is, sa is one, then you are permuting two and three. So one, keeping one constant, sa is constant. Sa re ga, then sa ga re. Reversing Re and Ga. Sa Ga Re. So now you have two patterns. Sa Re Ga. Sa Ga Re. Do it, Hamsa.
Sa Re Ga. Sa Ga Re.
Then go to Re. Keep Re constant. Re Ga Sa.
Re Ga Sa.
Re Sa Ga. Correct.
Re Sa Ga.
Then go to Ga, the third note. 3-1-2, 3-2-1. Ga Sa Re.
Ga Sa Re. Ga Re Sa.
So you have six combinations when you have three notes. The easiest possible combinations, most effective combinations are six. Then again you can do sa sa re re ga sa ga re ga sa re sa ga sa re. Adu limitless point. So we are not handling that. That is your own wish, okay? You can make them friendly in the way you want. Then, now, so we will do it again. One, two, I will say the number. Hamsa will do the swara. One, two, three.
Sa Re Ga.
One, three, two.
Sa Ga Re.
Two, three, one.
Re Ga Sa.
Two, one, three.
Re Sa Ga.
Three, one, two.
Ga Sa Re.
Three, two, one.
Ga Re Sa.
Good. So, hope many of you would have written this down. May I expect someone from the group to sing this, try this, so that we can help you? Who wants to try it out?
Please raise your hand. Madhumitra will unmute you. No. Or if sir calls someone, will raise. They can immediately raise their hand.
Okay. Then choice is mine. Shreya Joshi, will you try this? Shreyas Joshi. Sorry, Shreyas.
Yes, sir.
Please try this.
Sa Re Ga. Sa Ga Re. Then sir.
Re Ga Sa.
Re Ga Sa.
Re Sa Ga.
Re Sa Ga.
Ga Sa Re.
Ga Sa Re.
Ga Re Sa.
Ga Re Sa.
That's all. Good. Well tried. So, the more you practice, the more clearer will be your mental picture to handle these patterns, okay? So, you take Re Ga Ma, Re Ga Ma, Re Ma Ga, Ga Ma, Re Ga, Re Ma, Ma Re Ga Ma Ga Re. So, similarly, how you can take the group of three notes. Ga Ma Pa. If only we had time, I would have taken up each set of notes and would have asked you to do it and would have helped you. Okay, if Hamsa will demonstrate Gamappa combinations. Gamappa.
Gamappa. Ga pa ma ma pa ga ma ga pa pa
Very good. So, Hamsini, do this mapada. Mapada.
Mapada. Mapada.
Very good. I will do the next one.
Pa da ni pa ni da da ni pa da pa ni ni pa da ni da pa.
Hamsa will do the pa da ni sa. Good. Like this, same way we have to practice the avroha also, no problem. So this exercise pattern, we will write it down. Maybe Hamsini will write it down. Handwritten material will help, okay? Just write it, take a photoshop and send it across, okay? Good. So let me know what and all you have practiced from yesterday's lesson. Let me have a feedback. It can be like you can demonstrate whatever you have practiced, or you can ask any doubt based on that. Who has worked with some of the pointers that I gave yesterday? I need to know, Leah. Ranjit Singhji, did you practice the song yesterday? We practiced together. Oh, really? Okay. I just wait. Before that, let me ask, what about, for example, Sri Janani Anurag Prasad? You practice anything? Did you have time to practice?
Guruji, namaskar.
Namaskar, namaskar.
Yes, I practiced that song yesterday.
Oh,
even
really?
Today,
oh.
Even today also.
Oh, that is a good sign of a good student. Wonderful. Yeah, we are all waiting to listen to you. But before that, let Sri Janani Anurag Prasad. Sri Janani Anurag Prasad. Show me if yes.
Namaskaram. I am a IIT Tirupati.
You are from Tirupati. Okay, okay.
Yeah.
He's a professor in IIT Tirupati, sir.
Oh, really? Great to know. Great
yes.
to know. Okay.
Very interested
yeah.
in music.
Yeah, I tried a little because I didn't have much time. I had to do my office job also. I will. Yeah. Shakti Sahita Ganapatim Shankaradi Sevitam Virakta Munivara Sura
Virakta Sakala
oh.
Virakta Sakala Munivara
Virakta Sakala Munivara Sura
Raja Vinuta
Raja Vinuta Guru Guham.
Okay. Now you have got the lyrics right?
Yes.
The swaras, a little bit we have to fix them. No problem.
Oh.
Good. You know, when I have this such kind of feedback from all of you, we feel motivated more to, you know, to teach.
Means our great, what should I say, to learn it from you.
Thank you so much.
Very fortunate. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. You know, if only as a teacher, I can inspire vidyarthis like you, that is my ultimate punya. This is I feel what Spik Mekke is doing. Like, you know, I was discussing about Guru Tattva. Actually, Spik Mekke, in one word, I can say it is spreading the Guru Tattva.
Yes.
Isn't it? So,
yes.
Taking the traditions, the best of our traditions to the next generation. That is one interpretation. But all these workshops and so many artists are giving performances, interacting, everything is like, you know, the Guru Tattva speaking through them to the deserving people. So that way, I am also a part of Spik Mekke, who is spreading the message of our great Bharat Bhumi.
Absolutely. And to be in as participant also, we are very fortunate. Yes, thank you.
Sahana bhavatu, sahana bhunaktu. Let us be always together.
Yes.
So, okay, now let us listen to the Punjab, Mr. Singh Ji Singh, the song. Ranjit Singh Ji?
Ji Guruji.
Let me put on the Shruti bar. Shakti Sahita.
Shakti Sahita Ganapatim Shankaradi Sevitam Virakta Sakala Munivar Sura Raja Vinut Guru Guhum.
Bhale. Good. 95 marks. Okay. Where is those 5 marks? Okay, let me tell you. I will make you get the 100 marks now. So, Virakta Sakala Munivara Sura. Virakta Sakala Munivara Sura.
Virakta Sakal Munivar Sura.
Good. Rajavinuta. Rajavinuta.
Rajavinuta.
Now you get 100 points. Rajavinuta Guru Guham.
Rajavinuta Guru Guham.
Hello. Good. So now you do the whole song again.
Shakti Sahita Ganapatim Shankara.
Shakti Sahita Ganapatim.
Shakti Sahita Ganapatim Shankaradi Sevitam Virakta Sakala Munivar Sura Raja Vinut Guru.
Raja Vinut.
Raja Vinut Guru Guham.
That's all. Good. So yesterday you got the notes notation sent to you.
Yes.
We also learned it. Can you do that?
Yes.
Ga ma ga.
Give me 1 second.
Oh yes. No problem.
Give me some time.
Uh-huh.
Actually, I had practiced that also.
Is it?
Okay, ji. Guruji, I try.
Please.
Ga 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 ma ga re sa ni sa re.
Okay, let me sing it once for you, then you will catch it. Ga 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 ma ga ri sa ri sa ni sa ri ni sa re ga.
Ga 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 ri sa ri.
Ga ga ga
ga ma ga ri sa ni sa re sa
ni sa re sa ni sa re.
Ni sa re.
Ni sa re ga.
Ni sa re ga.
Sa ga 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 ma ga ri sa re ga.
ga 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 ma ga re sa re sa
ga re ga
re ga
ma ga re ga sa
ma ga re ga sa
sa sa ni sa pa sa ni sa
pa sa ni sa
guru guham
guru guham
ha
I will do more practice.
I know you will do it. See, you have got the tune. That is very important. You know, interpreting it through notes. Okay, can any one of you, even Ranjit Singh, you can answer. Do you think knowing the swaras is important or it is not that much necessary? Is it okay to learn the song without knowing the notation? What do you think?
Sir, if we... pardon what I'm going to say, what I feel.
Please, please.
So if we actually, it is our culture and these notes are the ABC of this culture and we must know, a student must, a disciple must know these notes also. If he wonderful. Learns, if he knows the tune, he must know these notes also. Only then he can understand more, only then he can learn more, prepare more, and even when he is with the blessing of his gurus, even then, only then he can compose his own tunes, and then he has the knowledge of these notes.
Wonderful, wonderfully said. I am very, very happy about your understanding of the importance of the notes. It is like the undercurrent of a river. If you want to drink wonderful crystal clear water, in the undercurrent you should have water density, right? So it is like the undercurrent which is pervading in every song. You name any cinema song or bhakti song, Veera Bhajan, Tyagaraja Kriti or Surdas Bhajan, swara is there once you open your mouth. So it is like, as you said, this is like the very basic alphabets in our culture, in our music tradition. So you have to slowly get them friendly. So what you can do is, you can keep learning small songs like this. Alongside, you can keep practicing the swaras. Okay? That will be the best combination possible. Okay. Thank you so much. Now I'm going to ask Hamsini to do the notation for Shakti Sahita. You say that like ga 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 ma ga ri sa ri sa Shakti Sahita Ganapatim. Do you want me to teach Hamsini or you will do it by yourself? You will do it? Okay.
Ga 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 ma ga ri sa ri sa Shakti सहित गणपति नी सरी दि सारी ग शंकरादि सेवितम वि सगा सरी सरी ग विरक्त सकल मुनि वर सुर मागरी ग सफसनि सा
Hale. So that's how you have to practice. I think Uttra is ready with the notation. Let us listen to her. Uttra? Are you there? I thought I saw. Okay. You are unmuted.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, good morning. You practice?
Yeah, I practice.
Let me see.
Sir, should I sing with the swaras?
Whatever. Both also.
Ga 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 ma ga ri sa ri sa hi sa ri ni sa ri ga sa ga 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 ma ga ri sa ri sa ri ga ma ga ri ga sa pa sa ni sa.
Very good. Do the song.
Shakti Sahita Ganapatim Shankaradi Sevitam విరక్త సకల ముని వర సుర రాజ వినుత గురు గుహం.
ఓ yes, did well.
Thank you, sir.
Both of you, Utra and Manindar Singh ji, am I right? Rightly pronouncing his name? Mahinder Singh ji. Ranjit Singh ji, both of you, I noticed when you sang, you did one thing. That's a wonderful thing. Like, Shakti Sahita Janapati Shankara Shankara Jisevitam Sevitam Aduna Padina. So that is how you have to sing ultimately. But I taught you just flat notes, Sevitam, like that. Because it is like while constructing a building, first you have the peripheral structure, then only you beautify it, yeah, layer by layer, like right. That. Shankara di Sevitam. But even without you knowing, you did. Shankara di Sevitam, Sevitam. That one gamaka oscillation, gives courage or no, gives us hope that we will all get those gamakas properly. See how keenly we are all observing your singing, because we are very much interested in feeding you with the nectar and gamakams, okay? Slow by slow. So we are learning every day. We are learning every day as teachers and getting better in teaching techniques by listening to you. So thank you so much. Now, so we are going to, who else wants to sing this portion? Is there anyone? Now, so many people are there raising hands. So maybe Sudeshna Bhattacharya, you have practiced it? You are from Calcutta?
Yeah, okay. Basically I'm Calcutta, but now by virtue of service, I'm in Bangalore.
Okay.
Take my regards first, take my pranams and namaste.
Thank you so much.
Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma Tasmay Sri Guruve Namah. I just need to think that sarkam and palta, like, because I learned Hindustani classical music there in Kolkata, Pandit Shipra Bose. So I just learned that gamapa, that sarega palta, that palta pattern.
Uh-huh.
I'm very happy to see you. I'm very happy to take part in this event, in this make, because Pandit Ajay Chakravarti, his native and my native, it's too close.
Pardon me? What did you say? Pandit
Ajay Chakravarti.
Yes?
Her native and my native, it is very close.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So happy. So can you just give a sample of your voice?
Sure, sir. First I need your bless to start. Om Kara Pradhana Rupa Ganesha Ke. Om Kara Pradhana Rupa Ganesha Ke. He Tini Devanche Janma Thana. Om Kara Pradhana Rupa Ganesha Ke. Akarat Brahma Ukarat Vishnu. Akarat Brahma Ukarat Vishnu. Makar Mahesh शीला ओंकारा प्रधान रूप गणेश। थैंक यू सर।
वेरी गुड वेरी गुड। सी दिस वेरी स्वीट सॉन्ग we can take this for notating. Okay, can you sing sir. Line by line? Can you sing line by line?
Sure sir.
Omkar
omkara pradhana
sa sa da da pa then
roop ganesha chi
ga ba da ba ri sa sa sa
ओंकार प्रधान रूप गणेशाचे येथील देवांचे जन्म स्थान।
प्लीज स्टॉप स प द रि रि ग द थ ग रि ग म म। ओके कैन यू रिपीट।
येथील देवांचे जन्म स्थान ओंकारा प्रधान रूप गणेशाचे
स स स द द प ग प द ग ग रि स स
अकारट ब्रह्मा
ग प द प द द
उकारत विष्णु अकारत ब्रह्मा उकारत विष्णु मकार महेश
जानी
जानीला
Wonderful, wonderful.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
This song is very good.
Okay.
This is really good. And the meaning is also very profound. Huh?
Okay, sir. I need your blessing. That's it.
Always, always. It is already with you.
Thank you. So, thank you to all to allow me to sing in front of Guruji.
See. Everyone has some nectar in music with them. So good that you came out and you sang this song.
Thank
this
you,
is Mohana Ragam in Carnatic music, Mohanam based.
Okay.
There is one foreign note there, which is not there in the Mohanam, but you know it adds to beauty.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
There are. Thank you. There are two ways of looking at ragas, strictly going by the norms of the scale. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
But there are so many ragas which take some foreign notes to make it sound better, sweeter.
Okay, sir. Okay.
So we call those ragas as bhashanga ragas. Bhashanga ragas means there will be a specific scale, but some foreign note will be there somewhere. They are called bhashanga ragas. There are so many examples. In Hindustani tradition, if they mix one note out of the raga, they call it, they add one prefix, mishra. So say they are mixing it, mishra shivaranjani.
Right.
So that's a very nice tradition. We also use it, you know.
Okay, sir.
Yeah, thank you so much. Now you can mute yourself.
Yeah.
So there are two ways of learning. The guru or the teacher keeps on lecturing. But here is a wonderful method which is more effective, I believe. Somebody sings a song. From there, we take the thread and feed you with some two or three tips and messages, you know. That way it is, we feel the relevance, you know. In our school days, I am telling about our times and my own school. Many teachers were good, but you know, one physics teacher, if some student asks, so how relevant is this formula, sir? Nah, he'll say, you keep quiet, you just learn it. If only he had told, you know, this is applied here. So that is, application is very, very important for the mind to relish it. So it's very good. This is Mohana Ragam. By the way, I'm not diverting from the topic. So let me remember where we stopped. We practiced this three swara combinations, which is called prastara, swara prastara. So if somebody asks you, have you practiced swara prastara? Prastara is elaboration. In this context, the permutations and combinations of three notes. We practice with Shadyam, Re 2, Chatushruti Rishabham or Tivra Rishabham and Gandharam, the Antara Gandharam. You can take Hindolam, Mohanam. There are so many ragas. Let us quickly see how a raga is formed, okay? How many notes you need for a raga to get formed and gives some meaningful or perceivable feelings. Suppose if I say, sa, pa, sa, pa, sa, it cannot be a raga. It is only a set of notes, right? Sa, pa, sa, it is perhaps like a pictorial representation of a house, where you say this is first floor, this will be, then you draw a line, this will be second floor, and that will be the third floor. But the house is not at all, even it started. Okay, like that. So let us see what was the first raga to originate from these two notes, sa pa. I will demonstrate to you. Sa pa. You imagine, or you should have in mind that sa pa is a eternal relationship. With this, we are going to find a raga for ourselves, which is going to be Mohanam. How? Sa pa. Now, say sa in the position of pa. Sa pa. Sa. Now pa becomes sa. Then find the pa for that sa. So I will demonstrate. Sa pa. Sa pa. So now you are stumbling upon a entirely fresh note. Sa pa. Sa pa. So we are naming it as Re. Rishabham. You got Rishabham. So it is born out of, it's a first child to be born out of the parents Sa and Pa. Sa Pa, Sa Pa. That it. So keep that as Sa and you get a fresh note. So Sa. So I'm bringing that note down. Sa Pa. So somebody named it as Daivatam. So now we have four notes. Sa, pa, ri, da. Got it. Huh? Then keep the da as sa. Sa, pa, ga. You got ga. So now you have sa, ri, ga, pa, da. Come, put them in order and sing that scale. Sa, ri, ga, pa, da. So it is a raga, Mohanam or Bhoop. You call it in Hindustani as Bhoop, right? I should be right, Bhoop. So that was the first raga to originate from these two notes. It is interesting to note that. So, sa, sa, omkara, the same song, you know, the song that she sang, was in Mohanam. Like ra, 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 ra. So it was going in Mohana. Suddenly she said, For sweetness sake, she introduced that madhyama. That is why I said this is a bhashanga raga. Okay, no problem. Now, we will learn the remaining portion of that song, Shakti Sahita. So, Vidyalakshmi, just try your voice out in this Shruti. Suppose if you are going to learn, how will you manage this Shruti? Hey, sir. Okay. So, Shakti Sahita Ganapatim Shankara Visevitam Virakta Satala Munivara Sura Raja Vinuta Guru Guham. We have stopped with that. Now we will finish the next portion. Bhaktali poshakam.
Bhaktali poshakam.
Good. Bhaktali poshakam.
Bhaktali poshakam.
Bhaktali po.
Bhaktali poshakam.
Good. Bhavasutam vinayakam. Bhavasutam vinayakam. Bhavasutam vinayakam. Bhavasutam vinayakam.
Bhavasutam vinayakam.
So, Bhaktali poshakam. Bhavasutam vinayakam. Okay? Bhukti mukti pradam bhushitangam. Bhukti mukti pradam bhushitangam.
Bhukti mukti pradam bhushitangam.
Bale. Bhukti mukti. Bhukti mukti pradam bhushitangam.
Bhukti mukti
pradam bhushitangam.
Bhukti mukti pradam bhushitangam.
Rakta padam bhujam bhavayami. Again, it's talking about it. Bhavayami. Adirka? Dhani dapava? Dhani sarva. Okay, we'll follow that. Rakta padam bhujam bhavayami.
Rakta padam bhujam bhavayami.
So, four phrases. Virakta. Sakala Munivara Sura Raja Vinuta Guru Guham Bhaktali Poshakam Bhavasutam Vinayakam Bhukti Mukti Pradam Bhushitangam Rakta Padam Bhujam Bhavayami. There was one great musician in Carnatic music field by name M.D. Ramanathan. M.D. Ramanathan, she was a champion of flat notes, using flat notes, okay? I imagine, I have not heard him singing this particular song, but if you have given these notes to him, you would have ornamented it just with his purity, pure approach, approach of pure notes, like, everybody, I just imagine with his voice. You must go to the YouTube and listen to his voice. It is one of its kind. Okay, such a baritone voice. So, see, you can use a Western modulation. La 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 la. The mind ku romba pidikira mari onnu pannikanum nalla bi mari kuda paadi paakalam. La 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 la. So first catch the tune the way you like and slowly polish it. So Again, Ranjit Singh ji will learn it.
भवसुतं विनायकम्
गुड भुक्ति मुक्ति प्रदं भूषितांगम् रक्त पादांबुजं भावयामि। You got it. No problem. Wonderful, wonderful. Now, now I'm going to ask, somebody wrote something in the chat. Shreyas G. Joshi says, sir, can I try the full song with your blessing? Please. Shreyas G. Joshi, please.
Can I try?
Please.
Shakti Sahita Ganapatim Shankarari Sevitam Virakta Sakala Munivara Sura Raja Venuta Guru Guham Bhaktali Poshakam Bhavasutam Vinayakam Bhukti Mukti Pradabhushitangam Rakta Padambuja Bhavayami.
Good. You know, your voice not only sang the song in the way how it was taught, but also embellished it with your own small variations and additions, supplemental. Good. You can do it, but you know you should be also able to do the plain notes, okay? Yes. Suppose in future you are teaching someone, you have to teach them the plain notes, make them understand, and then ask them to repeat your version, okay?
Yes, sir.
So, each of our versions are diversions, okay? But the original version we should know. So, you know, this, take this Vaishnava Janato or even, what is that?
Maitrim Bhajatala,
the song which all the popular singers have given, you know? So, if Vaishnava Janato,
Kurevandrumillai
in Tamil. So, if you give one line to all these Ustad people, Vaishnava Janato, one person will say like, Vaishnava Janato, Abhi Uttarapadva. Everything is a variation, you know? So you sang like Bhukti Mukti Pradam Bhushitangam. Everything was good. But did you do it knowingly or you wanted to embellish it and show it to me?
No, sir. I know means I have learned the song.
Okay.
So I just tried it, sir.
Good. Which state you are from?
Karnataka, sir.
Karnataka. Good. Good that you tried.
Thank you.
So, I'm very happy. Who else wants to try the song? Like Uttra, Shreyas and Ranjit Singh has learnt it. Anyone else? You may come forward to sing. You need not wait for me to call you out, and no formality. You can just say, raise your hands. Okay, maybe you all want to practice. I see one DP photo of Pravesh Gangwani. You are a singer already. I think yesterday Pravesh sang something, interacted with me, right?
Yes, sir.
I told you, you can do your Pravesham now.
Yes, entry. Yes.
Okay, so can you try the first line at least?
Yes, sir, I can.
Please.
Shakti Sahita Gadapadim.
Shankaradi Sevitam.
Shankaradi Sevitam.
Okay, good. You have a very nice melodical voice. And shall I ask Amrita Anand? Now I am choosing from the DP. Which DP is most impressive? I am calling them now. Amrita Anand. Because I am not able to see your faces. Amrita Anand, are you there? That Krishna, Deepi, Krishna or Rama was there? Okay, Anna Pangla. Can she be unmuted from our end? Okay, nothing is happening. Amrita Anand. Are you seeing her DP? Madhumitranji?
Yes, sir. I've asked her to unmute, but.
Sari. Parval. Soundarya Srinivasan. She is known to me because she is my student. So, no problem. You want to sing? Okay. Tamil Kumaran. Ganesh Subramanian, Padila Zainab, I think those who are seen in the video are more reliable. Because, so I will interact only with those who are seen in the video.
Sir, you called me.
Who? Soumya,
who said, please identify yourself.
Is it Soumya? Say. Now, Hamsa will sing the whole song. All of you silently put the tala and follow. Okay, there is a tala. Tala means, you know, everyone knows. In Tamil, tal is to fix something steadily. So tal. The happiness that you derive from tala is laya. So there is a clear distinction between tala and laya. Tala is a kinetic form of laya. Laya is the potential energy. Or the happiness that you derive out of. Actually, laya means to merge with. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. See, when the mind is not thinking about anything, it is in a tamasic state. It is not enjoying anything, okay? So, you are suggesting to it to break the time with some rhythm. 1, 2, 3, 4, like that. So it is cut into pieces. The time is cut into pieces. And then you slowly elongate the time period. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then make it still slower. 1, 2, like that. So imagine if the process goes on and on, at some point, you start the first beat and the next beat never comes. The next second beat never comes. That is laya, siddhi. So the yogis are in such state. They know they are fully aware of themselves, but they are not aware of the outside, what is happening from outside. So that is laya. So that is the basic goal of laya. Even the tone, these are all authentic. It is not my interpretations, okay? So when you say finally, the tone merges with silence, right? That is the Advaitic nodal junction. From that, an experience is waiting for all of us, where the note ends. Okay, these are all some spiritual touches for our Sangeeta Sastra. It is better to know. Okay. Now, Hamsa will sing the whole song. So we will enjoy it putting the tala. But if all of us sitting at home put tala, the Zoom will create a havoc, a cluster of sounds. So we have to silently, whoever is in mute mode, happily can enjoy when Hamsa is going to present this song.
सहित गणपतिं शंकरादि सेवितं विरक्त सकल मुनिवर सुरराज विनुत गुरुहं भक्ताडि पोषकं भवसुतं विनायकं भुक्ति मुक्ति प्रदं भूषितांगं रक्त पदं भुजं भावयम्।
Good. So this is how you have to sing this, and Hamsini will sing the swara part of it. Same song.
Ga 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 ma ga ri sa ri sa ni sa ri ni sa ri ga. Sa ga 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 ma ga ri sa ri sa ri ga ma ga ri ga sa pa sa ni sa ri ni pa sa ga ri ri ga ri ni pa sa ga ri pa ta pa ma ga ma ga ri sa ri sa ni pa ga ni sa.
Good. Hello. How are you? You know, now I will just request, I'm going to request Hamsa, Hamsini and Vidyalakshmi to handle some raga, okay? Take up some raga. Shanmukatri, Abalakshmi, all are related to the Mari Raha Chulga. Sanama? Mohanam, Abra?
Pantuvarali Solalama, sir.
Pantuvarali Puri Janasri. Okay, then.
Shankarabharanam.
Okay. Umba Madiana Raha Lama. Then, Shankarabharanam, actually, I was in a party to come. So, in the day, Sujila Punjani Hamsa Raha Army, Hamsini Punjaniram Party. So now they will demonstrate how this how it culminates into a beautiful raga delineation. Raga alapana, alapa. Everyone knows the term alapana. Alapana, that's what we call in our system. So Alapana is free flow of your thought with utmost freedom and an expression of your experience. So Hamsana, Hamsa?
Yes, sir.
ஸ்வரங்களை மட்டும் கொஞ்சம் பார்வை கொடு, அவ அவளுக்கு ரிலேட் பண்ணி கொடுத்து கடைசியில. Why I did like this? So that is a finishing phrase. The end statement. End of the statement. So Hamsini will start from there. Bale. Now Vidya Lakshmi will continue. So the same phrase when she repeats, it adds to curiosity. What is going to happen? She is repeating the phrase, and then you start enjoying it. So it is like adding up to the emotion. Very good. So you gave a sample. Now, so let me see all your faces. Ranjit Singhji, what is your impression when you sang something? You might have heard the salaps like this or not. I don't know about it. But you have to just register your impression.
Sir, it was wonderful. Beyond words. All your disciples are wonderful, sir. And they sang very well. Very well, sir.
Very good, very good.
Because what I was thinking that slow and steady, I will win the race. So with your blessings, one day I will learn, I will also learn.
Surely. You know, this is the right temperament.
Yes, yes, Guruji.
It is not enough just to enjoy and just leave it at that and go. The next step of a Vidyarthi is, can we sing? But at that stage, you should not be afraid. No inhibitions. you should have all the hopes that I will also do this someday.
Yes.
With that goal, if you keep listening, it is sure that you will get it someday.
Yes.
So, yadbhavam tadbhavati. Whatever you think, you become.
Yes.
That holds good.
Very
in
good.
Every walk of life. Good. So happy.
And as soon as I could manage, I will come to Chennai and will sit under your holy feet and learn.
I extended an invitation yesterday itself. You take the earliest flight and come. I told you, didn't I? That's good. That's good. You know, music binds, music unites us all. Wonderful language it is. So now me and Hamsa will do one interaction of akaram. Akaram is when you open the mouth fully and say it is akaram. We have one practice called akara sadhakam. That is akara practice, especially for vocalists. Instrumentalists, it is different. For vocalists, it is a must because it is like it churns, like churning the curds and bringing out the butter from it. We have to keep churning the nada that is emanating from your navel nabhi. When you sing, அதெல்லாம் வந்து ரொம்ப மெலோடியஸா இருக்கு, சோ ஸ்வீட், அக்ரி. பட் யூ ஹாவ் டு கோ டு த ரூட் லெவல் அண்ட் பிரிங் அவுட் த பட்டர். வாட் இஸ் பட்டர்? These sweet notes or these melodic streaks which we sang now, they have their base. You have to keep doing this akara practice to make these, to polish these melodic lines and give them in a better way. So, see? Vale. See, the when you start, the breath will be shorter. But the beauty is, if you go on practicing, the breath will become wider. You can see it for yourself. But you have to feed it until the breath stops. You should keep on moving. There are some patterns. But now, you know, we have not rehearsed. Me and Hamsa are doing it. Not, she is not exactly singing like me, but she is trying to sing, you know, giving the same pattern or design, right? Yes, so that I don't feel let out. And I should sing in a way that she doesn't feel left out, and she should repeat in a way that I should not feel I am let out. Okay. So that's all. So this is basically akaram. So with this, you can practice akaram with whatever we know. What happens is the fire that is nada, the small piece of fire. So it is in a dormant stage inside. When you don't sing, it won't show up or appear. But it is still there. The nadam is there in the navel. You, by this process, you are churning it, you know. You remember the churning process. You are bringing out the fire and making it like a flame. It is in our hands. It will not all of a sudden come out and express through you. Suppose if you open your mouth, it will not say, Adve padad. You have to make a conscious effort. So, definitely there is an effort and some strain also. Yes, Ranjit ji, you have any question?
Guruji, whether speed is fast or slow, both are akaram?
That's a good question. That's a good question. See, when you say, that effect of and the churning effect were there. Vibrate, you should have an ideal speed to create that. So the exact reply for your question is only from a particular speed, it is called akara sadhana. When you sing in a slower speed, it is all gamaka sadhana. There is a different practice that is also very important. So, this is akara sadhana. We do it like that sound effect. You can try with two notes, you can do, or even with one note, you can do that effect. No audio. Good. So you can start your akara sadhakam. That's why I told with whatever you know, even with one note or two notes. So when two notes, sorry, you should not be like, that is not akara sadhana. So power, you have to exert power. Okay? So that's a very, very important in the advanced level of discussions in seminars. Once there was a discussion for vocal perfection is gamakas or akarams, which is more important. There was a discussion. So the final result or conclusion was, is music akara pradhanam or gamaka pradhanam? They said it is akara pradhanam because we need power. So from akaram only, these gamakas, with the strength that the akarams give, the gamakas can sustain that. That was the decision. So akara sadhakam. Somebody wanted me from the participants, somebody wanted me to discuss about this. So that's why I brought about this point. And okay, now shall we just go and have a tea, coffee?
Yes, yes, not good, we can have a break now.
Tea and coffee is not good for health, but you know, that has come to our custom, what to do. So you can have, if I say just water, it will not be interesting. So you can have some juice, But for some people, lime juice will not agree well with the throat. So I'm a little bit hesitant to say that. You can have a safe drink and prepare your throat well to participate in the workshop. So now, over to Sunita ji. Only when you say, we will leave.
Oh, sorry. So we are taking a short break of 10 minutes. Request all of you to just mute your videos and leave. Please don't leave the session and join back. And if you would like to interact among yourselves, that's also okay. Sir will also be taking a 10-minute break. All students are welcome to interact with each other and talk. I mean, sorry, so Madhumitran has to stay on. He doesn't get a break. We'll unmute the participants. People can talk to each other or ask questions or interact. You can use this time to interact. No issues.
Again, a request to all the participants. Please join the WhatsApp group if you haven't. And I have written in the chat box that please make a note of all the tricks that sir is giving us. It will help us. Prepare it, combine it, and keep it with you. It will help in future also.
So, can anyone share with me how are you finding the workshop? Do you have any feedback? Anyone can raise your hand or share some feedback. Anything you want us to specifically, you know, you would like something to be in some way. Because it's a wonderful opportunity that everyone has got to be with the Santaragopan sir for 5 days. So if anyone would like to raise your hand, I think Madhumitran will unmute you and you can share your feedback, thoughts, suggestions. Feel free to interact. Anybody or everyone wants a silent break, looks like. Welcome, I don't mind. Pravesh.
Yes. Namaskar.
Yes, Pravesh. Namaskar.
Ma'am, I want to share that I have taken many workshops in Gwalior. I live in Gwalior, Madhya Pradesh. I have taken many workshops, like teachers come from Mumbai also and outer cities also, but this workshop of Spike Mecca is great.
Oh, thank you. In what sense can you elaborate?
What?
In what sense are you saying that you're finding it particularly good? Can you please elaborate?
First, the workshop starting was also good. And this class, Carnatic Vocals, sir is very good, that I was want to say.
Okay, so you're finding this very very good and useful. That's what he's saying.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Thank you, Pravesh. Do stay on and participate wholeheartedly. Madhumitra, if anyone else raises their hand, please interact. I just have to attend a call for a few minutes.
Yeah, definitely.
Thank you.
any other participant, if you wish to say anything about the workshop, about your experience, you are very welcome. Raise your hand or type it in the chat box. Please unmute.
Jee. Thank you very much, all of you, and big thanks to SpeakMacKay, the platform due to which I could join this class, Guruji, and I could meet you people and learning this Carnatic music and feeling blessed and very happy. And I wish these kind of workshops, seminars should continue occasionally, so that the people like me who are who want to learn, so they can learn through these platforms. So thank you, all of you. Thank you very much. And thanks to those who created a WhatsApp group also. And this is also a good medium where we can, from where we can get feed for our learning. Yesterday we could got notations and videos also. Thank you very much, all of you. Thank you very much.
Anyone else?
Ma'am, you asked something?
No, I just asked if anyone else want to say something.
Oh, okay, okay.
I request all the participants try to attend the same workshop for the 5 days. If there are any new students after the class, you can go and check the first day session of you in YouTube.
Any other announcements, Meghna?
Yeah, ma'am, about the last day presentation.
That I just brief, sir. He will also tell, and then he will tell the students. Okay. And this announces the time of that session, please.
Okay.
The last day presentation, that's 1 to 3 on Saturday.
9 a.m. to 12.
9 to 12 is the workshop. After the workshop, there will be a small presentation where we request all of you to participate. In that, sir will speak about his experience. We'll pick a few students to share your experiences. And so he will also... we'll also have a small vocal presentation. Whatever sir decides, that will work. Hamsa ma'am or Hamsini ma'am, sir asked you to start the session and give some practice. He's joining.
Okay, ma'am.
Oh, thank you. You can start. He asked you to start.
Just kindly give me a minute. I'll join.
No problem. You okay, or Hamsini or whoever. Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Hello, everyone. It's just sorry for the disturbance. Sir had given us this Swaraprastara exercise, right? So if anyone would like to try in Chakravarnam, please, you're welcome. And while I just go to the door and there's someone at the door, I'll be back. But if someone would like to practice, you're most welcome. Does anyone? Utra, yes. Yes, Utra. Utra ji, would you like to try?
Ma'am, can you just tell me what's that? I'm just, okay. If you just start and give me, I can try.
Oh, yes, sure. So, okay, so let me just put on Shruti. So, is this okay? Is G sharp okay, or we'll just continue with Sir Shruti? Can you hear me? Is G sharp okay, or shall we try with Sir Shruti? Okay.
G sharp is fine.
Okay, got it. So, what Sir had initially explained about this Swara Prastara exercise, where we have three notes. Okay, so the pattern is Sa Re Ga. So the first two combinations will be having Sa as constant. So Sa will be in the same place. So we only swap the other two swaras, which will go like Sa Re Ga. Then changing the last two swaras. Sa Ga Re. Yes. The next two will be having Re as the first place. Right. So Re Ga Sa. Re Sa Ga. We are only changing Sa's and Ga's place, having Re in the same place. Yes. And then The other last two combinations. Ga Sa Re. 3 1 2. 3 2 1. That's the idea. You like to try?
Okay, the same which you said I have to try, right?
You can continue after that. No problem.
Sa Re Ga. Sa Ga Re. Re Ga Sa. Re Sa Ga. Ga Sa Re. Ga Re Sa. Re Ga Ma. Re Ma. Re Ga Ma. Re Ma.
Re Ma Ga.
Re Ma Ga. Ga Ma Re. Ga 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 Re Ma. Ma Re Ga. Ma Ga Ma Ma Ga Re.
Good, very good.
Ga
Ga Ma Pa. Vidyalakshmi ma'am has sent a message.
I just look at the chat too. Just for your reference.
Yes.
Swara.
So we can. Yes, ma'am. Thank you, Vidyalakshmi. Thank you. So the next, when we go to the next one. Ga Ma Pa. 1 2 3 1 3 2 Re Ga Pa Ma. Yes.
Ga
Raji, would you like to
Pa. Ga Ma Pa. Ga Pa Ma. Ma Pa Ga. Pa Pa Ga Ma. Ma Ga Pa. Ma Ga Pa.
Ma Ga Ma.
Pa Ga Ma. Ma Ga Ma.
Thank you, Jalashin.
Pa Ga. And then I have to take another three, right?
Yes, the next one. If you would like to write down the pattern, everyone, you can write down the pattern. Vidyalakshmi has sent us a message. She has given us the pattern, so you can try any three.
So I have to do the Dhani Sana, right?
Just a minute. I'm sorry, what did you say?
Dhani Sa.
Yeah, sure. Gamapa, Mapada.
Actually, Mapada, and after the Padani. And then
Dhanisa, yes.
Okay. So Padani now.
Mapada, did we complete Mapada?
Yeah.
Okay.
Padani. Pa-ni-da. Da. Dhanipa. Dhanipa.
Da pani,
da pani, ni da pa.
So first ni pa da, then finally ni da pa.
Ni pa da, ni da pa.
Very good.
Now Dhanisa.
Yes.
Dhanisa.
Just a minute. Yeah, please go ahead.
Dhani sa, da sa ni, da ni, 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 sa da, ni sa da, ni da sa, sa. Sa da ni, sa ni da.
Excellent. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
So let's see if anyone can try the Avro.
There is a Deepa, Avrohana. Small girl. She has raised her hand. Deepa, sure. Would you like to sing? Deepa, you have to unmute. Want to try with Hamsaka? Hi.
I'm sorry.
My name is Rishita.
Hi, Rishita. Hello. Okay. How are you?
I'm fine.
Would you like to try? Sir, Karne Parshalama.
Parshalama.
Sagari,
Kanna, can I try? Would you like to repeat after me? Shall we do that?
Yes.
Okay, good. So let's sing the first note. What is the first note? Sa.
You do the our pitch, you align.
Yes, okay. Okay. Okay, Kanna, please go ahead. Sa re ga.
Sa re ga.
Sa re.
Sari.
Good. Very good.
Ga.
Good. The next one is Saga.
Saga.
Good. Sagari.
Sagari.
Kari.
Gari.
Good. Ri ga sa.
Ri ga sa.
Ri ga.
Ri ga
sa.
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 Ri ga.
better.
Re sa.
Re sa.
Ka.
Ka.
Ga.
Ga.
Very good. Very good.
Thank you, ma'am.
Always welcome.
Good, good. I'll be back in a minute. You continue. I'll come.
Yes, sir. Anyone else? Can we try from Sanida? Can we do Avrohanam? Ranjit sir, would you like to try, please? Ranjit sir?
Ji, ma'am.
Would you like to try, sir?
Yeah, I like to try. I would sing first three notes. This I have prepared right now. Okay.
Okay, sir. Sure. Please go ahead.
Sa re ga sa ga re. Re ga sa re sa ga ga sa re ga re sa.
Excellent. Would you like to try the next set as well, sir?
Yeah. I think. I have to prepare. Okay, I try.
No problem, please.
Re, okay. Re ga ma ma.
So the idea is the first two will be having re as the first note. So
please let me... please make me write. Please make me write.
Oh yes. Please. So
yes.
So we're taking re ga ma, right? So the first two combinations will have re as the first note. Yes. So re ga ma is the first possible. Yes.
So re the amsa re ga ma. So re is one, ga is two, ma is three. Now apply the same rule. 1 2 3 re ga ma. Then 1 3 2. Re ma ga. So you should know this rule. 1 2 3 1 3 2 2 1 3 2 3 1 2 1 3 3 1 2 3 2 1.
Yes, Guruji. Yes, I'm preparing side by side.
You write it and let him sing this by tomorrow. The whole
right,
cycle.
Sir.
Okay.
Right, Guruji.
That will be practicable. Hmm?
Okay. Ji, Guruji.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. So now, by God's grace. What about Gayatri Krishna? You practiced something yesterday from yesterday's lesson? Whatever you practice, you can. Yesterday, I remember having discussed about Sarigamapa, that combination, right?
Yes, sir.
I listened to the whole lesson yesterday, you know. Can you believe the whole 3 hour session? And I wanted to have an assessment of myself, how I have taught and how better I can do. I did that. Okay. Now.
Thank you so much, sir. You're all really benefiting. Thank you.
Yes. Now Gayatri Krishna.
Yes, sir.
Sa re ga ma pa pa ma ga re sa. We will try a new combination. So, sa re. So, like that. Sa, one. 1 2 1 1 2 3 2 1. Finish the series. That will be wonderful.
Sir, till
sa, upper sa, upper,
upper sa.
Sa,
okay. Sa sa re sa sa re ga re sa sa re ga ma ga re sa sa re ga ma pa ma ga re sa sa re ga ma pa dha pa ma ga re sa sa re ga ma pa dha ni re sa sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa.
Good. Similarly, sa sa ni sa.
Okay, sir.
Sa ni dha ni sa. Like that.
Sa 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 ni sa sa ni dha ni sa sa ni dha pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa
sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa re ga. You finished that?
Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa.
Very good. Okay, so hope everyone understands this pattern. Ranjit Singh, you want to Pravesh, who is that? Pravesh Ganghwani. Our Pravesh. Oh, okay. Any questions?
No, sir. I was raise hand for trying.
No problem. So you understand this?
Yes, sir.
So. It has a specific pattern like sa sa re sa sa re ga re sa, like that. It goes like that. You imagine, yes. Always the curves you should imagine. Like for the kids I'm telling, you imagine like steps, okay? Sa is the ground floor, then re is the next step. Sa re ga ma, so like that if you remember. Then, in Australia, I taught one group of teachers. I was asking them, how do you imbibe the swara sense into the minds of young kids? One of the teachers was coming up with this idea. She told, she will ask the students to stand in each step, okay? So name each girl or boy as you are ga, you are ri, you are ma. So see how, what a fun activity it would have been. So the success comes by imagining, because the swaras have their own place. I have one story to tell you. Somebody was singing the swaras at not the proper places, okay? So he was doing like sa re ga ma pa da, like that, in a mistaken way. So I told him a story. All the swaras meet at one place for coffee or something or for a chat. So all the other swaras first meet at Sa's residence, Shadjam's residence. So it sounds like sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa, same note. So because they are all in Sa's place. Then they say bye to Sa and go to Re's place. What happens? Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa, like that. Now Re is given a send up and they leave the place. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa, 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 sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. So everyone is at their own residence. See? Small story I created to make it a fun way of learning. So the question is, it is not anything wrong if you say a swara at a different place, but ultimately you should know, suppose you are going, you have reached your street, and you are struggling to find your own home. So finally, you have to know where your home is. Like that, every swara has a own place that you should know, and you should be able to identify its residence. That is called graham. Graham or graham is the own place, the swara's own place. There is one gamaka called kampitam. Kampitam. It is oscillating the swara on its own place. So, sa, sa, like anuswara. Ri, that vibrato is kampitam. In many songs it is used, you know, to express emotions, you need that. Sa, ri, ga, ma. Angedant on its own place. It is not abdila. On its own place, oscillating it. For example, in I will demonstrate where it is used. Padda in Bhairavi Raga. Padda pa ma. Ma. So generally they say, you know, when the singer gets old, his voice creates all the kampitams. So, for example, Rama, suppose a 90-year-old or 95-year-old man sing, Rama, ena avaru mudiyala adu adilla. But even when you are 10 years old, wherever this kampitam is required, you have to apply it, because it is a part and parcel of our music. So, you know now what vibrato or kampitam is, okay? That is one of the gamakas. So, finally, the voice should be under your control. Okay, now, Gayatri Krishna. So, I will give you some patterns. If possible, you write it down now, all
okay,
of you.
Sir.
Or you can get it from your recording later. So, let us find some... bring out some patterns like sa with sarigama padanisa, okay? Sa ri,
yes,
1, 2, sa ri, ri ga, ga ma, ma pa. I like that. Can you develop it, Gayatri Krishna?
Yes, sir. I'll
finish
try.
The site.
Sa ri ri ga ga ma ma pa pa dha dha ni ni sa. Sa ni ni dha dha pa pa.
No.
Okay, sorry. Yeah, I went into another alankar.
Correct.
Sa ni ni dha dha pa pa ma ma ga ga ri ri sa.
Perfect.
Sir, I'll try again because I did a mistake.
No. You
okay,
are fine.
Sir.
You are fine. Don't worry. So this, then, next pattern with two notes. Re,
okay.
Sa, ga, ri, ma, ga, ba, ma.
Sa.
No, re, sa. It starts re, sa.
Re, sa. Yes, sir. Can you please tell?
Re, sa. Start from that. Ga, ri, ma, ga.
Ri sa ga ri ma ga pa ma dha pa ni dha sa ni ri sa sa ri
no ni sa
ni sa dha ni okay
ni sa dha ni
okay
da.
Ni sa dha ni pa dha ma pa ga ma re ga sa re ni sa.
Good. That is one pattern. Then, sa ga ri ma. So it is 1, 3, 2, 4, 3, 5, like that.
Sa 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 ga ri ma ga pa ma dha pa ni dha sa sa dha ni pa dha ma sa dha ni pa dha ma pa ga ma re ga sa.
Very good. Hansini will do it.
Yes, sir.
Shruti Kota. No problem.
Sa ga ri ma ga pa ma da pa ni da sa sa da ni pa da ma pa ga ma di ga sa.
Good. Hansini, can you tell which of the swaras among the sapta swaras use nasal? Nasal sound.
Ni.
Ni.
Sa.
Ni. And?
Ni.
Sa. Sa. Ma. Ma.
Ma.
Madhyamam and ni need nasal. So other swara sa, ri, ga, pa, dha, adhikula venda. They don't need it. So just notice, okay? So these swaras need nose help of the nose. Adillama paada mudiyadhu abadi irukku. Vidyalakshmi
oru participant kekara kampitan kampana same anandha maari oru question kiran kiran sinchu
vakke kampana illa kampana na kelvi pettadilla. I have not heard of it. You can say what if it is going to represent the same meaning, it should be same. I don't know about kampana. Kampana ne eda iruka parma, google it out and see kampana. Is it in Hindustani? But it is same sounding, should be same. Let us refer to the Google guru. Kampana potruka
kampita da kamikirathu.
Okay, let me give a proper reply tomorrow. We will remember this and we will come out with the proper reply, okay, tomorrow. Okay, so idu mari, so we saw this sa ri ri ga ga ma ma pa adu paathom, then ri sa ga ri ma ga pa ma, that pattern, then sa ga ri ma ga pa ma da pa ni da sa adu paandu paathom illaya. Then now 1/4 sa ma Hamsini can or Vidyalakshmi can you do sa ma skipping two notes sa you skip ri and ga
sa ma ri ta
ri pa sa ma ri pa go slowly
sa ma
ma ni pa sa. Good, nice combination. Gayatri will do it now. Sa ma.
Okay.
Sa ma re pa ga dha ma ni pa sa sa pa ni ma sa pa ni ma dha ga pa re ma sa.
Very good. So then the now skip three notes. Hansini or Hamsa will do. Shall I ask Hamsa to do? Sa pa.
Sa pa ri pa ga ni ma sa sa ma ni pa.
Pa sa. No problem.
Pa sa.
See the Western rhymes, you know, you can come across all this. Ra 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 ri. Ri 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 ri. ma pa da ni ma ri da ma pa da da. See, so sweet, isn't it? So for effectively handling those sangatis, when you come across, learn those songs, if you had practiced all these things at the basic level, then you will find it very easier. So the guru can come out with so many exercises to help the student to get any type of sangatis, any type of intricate, sophisticated sangatis in her voice. So that is the, that is why all these exercises are there. So you are jumping, you know, that is why it is called dhat, dhat prayogam, dhat. Taandradhu, in Tamil, taandudhal, naka jumping. You are skipping to one or two or three notes. Mutra, you would like to sing something. What? Mutra, you would like to sing something?
Yes, sir. So, I can repeat something.
Okay. Like Gayatri did, you want to interact, right?
Yeah.
Same. Okay. Nice. Okay, I will teach you. I have a lot of imaginations. Don't worry. Okay. Sa pa, we finished. Yeah. Sa ga pa. Now three notes combination. Sa ga pa.
Sa ga pa.
See, I want to correct you. When you say ga, it has nadukathukku enna solanum nadukathukku.
Shivering.
There is a small portion of shivering when you start the note. Sa ga pa, be purer notes.
Sa ga pa.
See, you should try out the right way of pronouncing. It all depends on the structure of your face, your teeth, everything, tongue, everything. Okay, it is up to you to experiment and find out the best way of pronouncing the syllables to bring out the most of the melody from out of it. So, for some, sa ga pa nu sona varum. For some, sa ga pa. How do you want to pronounce? We want ultimately the melody.
Sa ga pa.
So, for a change, can you try this? Sa ga pa. Try this. This is better, but I'm not saying that you should sing like that. But you should taste, you should give a feeling of taste to your mind from your own voice. That's how you dive into the aesthetics, isn't it? So, many people say these syllables, if you do away with syllables, the melody will thrive. Many people say. Then you have to take an instrument. So, the voice has the unique gift of pronouncing the syllables, Krishna, Rama, everything you can say. Not any instrument. Not even a veena. But, that on another, from another angle, it itself is a hindrance for melody. So, that criticism should not come when you sing. Okay, so that is why I'm giving you these tips. So the
I think sir's screen has got stuck.
We should be back. Let's wait. But Hamsa seems to be singing. Is he saying something?
You want to hear Sagapa, that pattern he just started.
Sagapa. If we follow that, I think the next one will be Re ma da, right?
Ga pa ni.
Yes.
Ma
Madanda, Madanda.
Good.
Da, ma.
Sa, da, ma.
Sa, da, ma. Ni, pa, ga. Ni, pa. Ni, pa, ga. Ga, da, ma.
Try ni, pa, ga once again.
Ni, pa. Ga, da, da, ma, ni, pa, ga, sa.
Very good.
Again, there's some connectivity problem.
Yeah, it joined and again there was a connectivity.
One of you just carry on. Kamsa or Namsi, someone just keeps singing. No issues.
Yeah. I mean, the same exercise somebody else wants, right? The Sagapa Rimada.
Kamsini, ma'am, I'm trying. I'm trying.
Yeah, sure. Sure. Sir.
So... Sa ga pa re ma dha ga pa ni ma dha sa sa dha ma ni pa ga dha ma re Pa-ga-sa.
Beautiful, sir. Very nice.
Thank you.
Actually, he used jaru, yeah?
Jaru.
So, can you try the playing notes, sir? Just for it. It was so beautiful to listen to. Want to try? You can try the playing notes. Sa-da-ma. Like, without the help of. Sa-da-ma. Instructor, right? Sa-da-ma.
Okay. Sa dha ma ni pa ga dha ma re pa ga sa.
Can we try another pattern?
Yes, yes, please.
Kindly give me the pattern, please.
Oh, yes. So I was thinking, let's take four swaras, sarigama.
Okay.
So we are familiar with sarigama, rigama, pa. We can handle that. So how about we try sarimaga? That is, instead of 1, 2, 3, 4, we'll use
it's 1, 2, 4, 3.
Okay. Yes.
Okay.
So sarima ga. Would you like to try? Anyone is welcome.
Okay. Sarima ga re ga pa ma ga ma dha pa ga ma dha pa ma pa ni dha pa dha sa ni sa ni. Kindly guide me, help me here while coming down.
Yes, so sa ni pa dha instead of dha pa, pa dha.
Okay. Sa ni pa dha ni dha ma pa dha pa ga ma pa ma re ga ma ga sa re Ga, re, ni, sa.
Yes.
Hamsa, ma'am, can we have Vedan try? His hand is raised.
Sure, please.
One. Sure. Yes, Vedan. You can speak now. Yeah, ma'am, yes, can ma'am. You please speak?
Ma'am, can you say, ma'am?
Sure. So would you want to repeat after me or would you like to try?
Ma'am, I would like to repeat after you.
Sure. Okay. Sa re ma ga.
Sa re ma ga.
Good. Re ga pa ma.
Ga pa ma.
Ga ma ta pa.
Ga ma ta da.
Ga ma. So we usually sing ga ma pa da, right? Now here the pattern is ga ma da pa. So ga ma da pa.
Ga ma da pa.
Good. Instead of ma pa da ni, ma pa ni da.
Ma pa ni da. Ma pa ni da.
So what would be the next step? Instead of pa da ni sa, what would we sing?
Pa da sa ni.
Okay, you got the pattern right, but
pa da sa ni.
That's how it is.
Yes,
yeah.
Da sa ni.
Good.
Da ni re sa. Da ni re sa. Da ni re sa.
Good.
Sa ni re sa.
Da ni re sa.
Da ni re sa. Da ni re sa.
Then
sa ni pa da. Sa ni pa da. Ni da ma pa. Ni da ma pa. Da pa ga ma. Sa pa
da.
Ga.
Da pa.
Da pa ga ma. Da pa ma ga.
Da pa ga ma.
Da pa ga ma. Da pa ga ma.
Good.
Pa ma ri ga. Pa ma ri ga. Pa. Pa.
So
pa ma ri ga. Pa ma ri ga. Ma ga sa ri. Ma ga sa ri. Ga ri ni sa. Ga ri ni sa.
Good.
Very good. I love it. See, from my side, the current went off and I tried to log on from mobile data. That was not also allowing. So finally, the current came. So that is the state of affairs. No problem. Ipo, I'm keeping C. Okay, Hamsa. So,
okay, sir.
Okay. So now, okay. We finished that Shakti Sahita Janapatim Shankara Disevitam Virakta Sadala Munivara Sura Raja Vinuta Guru Gugam Bhatta Viposhakam Bhavasutam Vinayakam Bhukti Bhukti Pradam Bhushitangam Bhakta Rakta Padam Bhujam Bhavayami. We finished it. And you can sing as slow as possible. Whichever is convenient, whichever tempo is convenient to you. But all through, the purity should be maintained. You can even sing Shakti Sahita Ganapatim. No problem. Okay? So there is no specific tempo prescribed, like in some Western song. You have to choose a convenient tempo. That is one advantage in our Carnatic music. No problem. So now we are going to learn a brand new song. Okay, brand new song. It may not be new for Hamsini, Vidyalakshmi and Hamsa, but for many of you, it's a brand new song. Okay. So, I'm not going to give the introduction to the raga and all. Direct to the song. Me and who wants to sing along with me? Learn. Just repeat along with me. Other than Usha, Utra, Ranjit Singh and who is that? Our
Gayatri.
Gayatri. Maybe Priyadarshini, because you are seen in the video. You will sing Priyadarshini. Okay. Who is talking with me?
Sir, this is Soundarya.
Ah, Soundarya, pardon. Okay. So, I will modify the sangati, keep it simple so that everyone can learn the song. Okay. Soundarya, you are ready? Giriraja Sutta Tanaya.
Giriraja Sutta Tanaya.
Okay. You want me to teach in your pitch? What is your pitch?
B sharp.
I should be sharp to understand what you say. Okay, so your city is G sharp. Can you say sapasa in that pitch? Sapasa. Right? Okay, repeat. Giriraja Sutta. Giriraja Sutta.
Giriraja
Sutta. Madhu Mitran, can you do any magic to make her reproduction better?
No, I don't think so. It's her internet.
I have one.
Maybe she can turn the video off.
Turn the video off. Okay. Giriraja Sutta. See, in Bhajanai, in the one tradition, Bhajanai Sampradayam, the people who follow, they might not have heard the song, but they will sing as if they have known the song from ages. You know, that trait you should have. So just when you learn the song, you feel like, oh, this song, I know, like that, you should learn. That makes the teacher's job easier. Girira, girira, jasuta. It's not there. Okay, Vidyalakshmi Katuko. That all, I'm going to teach again to somebody else. Now Vidyalakshmi will learn. Just repeat, okay? Giriraja Sutta.
Giriraja Sutta.
Ah, parvala. I can see some external vision, some external disturbances, noises. Don't worry. Focus on music. Because that is one prerequisite for online learning. Giriraja Sutta.
Giriraja Sutta.
Tanaya.
Tanaya.
Okay, now I'm going to ask Hamsini to sing. Giriraja Sutta.
Giriraja Sutta.
Giriraja Sutta Tanaya. Giriraja Sutta, Giriraja Sutta,
Giriraja Sutta.
All of you keep singing along with Hamsini. Giriraja Sutta,
Giriraja Sutta,
Tanaya,
Tanaya.
A little bit slower. Giriraja Sutta, Tanaya.
Giriraja Sutta Tanaya.
Sadaya.
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 Giriraja Sutta Tanaya.
Giriraja Sutta Tanaya.
Sadaya.
Sadaya.
Okay. So can you repeat twice?
Giriraja Sutta Tanaya. Sadaya. Giriraja Sutta Tanaya. Sadaya.
Okay, good. So the tala, we will worry about it later. Giriraja Sutta Tanaya Sadaya.
Giriraja Sutta Tanaya Sadaya.
Vidyalakshmi.
Giriraja Sutta Tanaya Sadaya. Giriraja Sutta Tanaya Sadaya.
So the secret is in repeating the same line over and over again so that it just gets into your bloodstream.
Just one interruption. I think there should be Tamura's a little drowning your voice. It was not there before you rejoined.
You said thank you. I could not reciprocate because my mouth was engaged in singing. So the mouth can do only one thing at a time, but it has got two duties, one singing and eating. So that also cannot be done at the same time. So we have hands. So I can thank you like this. Giriraja Sutta Tanaya.
Giriraja Sutta Tanaya Sadaya.
Okay. Giriraja Sutta Tanaya. Tanaya.
Tanaya.
Tanaya sadaya. Tanaya sadaya.
Tanaya sadaya. Sadaya.
Sadaya.
Sadaya.
Sadaya. Pamama.
Sadaya.
You are singing Magama.
Sadaya.
Good. Tanaya sadaya.
Tanaya sadaya.
Again, you are singing Magama.
Sadaya.
Pamaya. Okay. Vidyalakshmi.
Tanaya sadaya. Giriraja Suta Tanaya Sataya.
Giriraja Suta Tanaya Sataya. Now I'm going to slow down because the next, what we call Sangati. Sangati is a variation. So, all the genres, you have this variation technique to enhance the emotion. Here, the line is the same. Giriraja Suta Tanaya Sadaya. Giriraja Suta Tanaya Sadaya. We are repeating it with three variations. So first was what? Giriraja Suta Tanaya Sadaya. Then Giriraja Suta Tanaya Sadaya. Okay? Then the next third variation I will introduce. Giriraja Suta. Same thing.
Giriraja Suta.
Tanaya. See, here the variation. Tanaya. Tanaya. Sari, sari, sari. Sadaya, parisani pani pama.
Sadaya.
That's all. So two bits. Tagana jaga jaga saga jaga jaga jaga. How to learn this properly? Sari gari sari sani. So eight notes.
Takadimi
takadimi. 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4. So you have to understand it like that. 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4. So Giriraja Suta Tanaya Taganaya Jaga Jaga Saya Jaga Jaga Jaga. See, the teachers always emphasize when you learn a sangati fresh, they want you to bite it, a swara. Taganaya Jaga Jaga Saya Jaga Jaga Jaga. Suppose somebody who is interested only in the lyrics, not in music, they will criticize. Oh, you, the first two variations you said, Giriraja Suta Tanaya Sadaya. Then what happened to you when the third sangati came? You were saying, Taga Naga Yaga Gaga Saga Gaga Daga Gaga. What is this? They will ask, you know. You have to say, sir, music is equally important. Like lyrics, just wait and listen to it. You will know why it is sung like that. So, why we prescribe this method is, it's a self-proof, whether you are saying eight notes. If I leave you just like that, you will sing. Floating up around. Look like floating. So, to make it solid, you have to bite each and every note. So, Giriraja Suta.
Giriraja Suta.
Tanaya, Tanaya, Tanaya.
Tanaya, Tanaya.
Good. So all of you must have listened to the video of Pandit Bhimsen Joshi's Akara, you know, moments. He is not feeling shy. Whereas if you want to look like a person in the photograph with a beautiful posture, I want to sing Sarnaka, it may not be possible, always. Sometimes, you know, you have to forget your... Sing that. Don't give the gap. Immediately you sing, then only it will come. Sing the swara, swara. That's all. Good. So, now, shall we ask somebody from the group?
Yes, Rajagopalan wants to try. Oh, yes, raise his hand. Shreyas, yes. Rajagopalan.
Yes, Rajagopalan. You can try. So now, Hamsini will teach you. You are going to repeat, okay? Hamsini will teach you.
Can you hear me, sir, actually? I had some Wi-Fi issues, so I couldn't join earlier. Sorry for that.
No problem. How come that you are in mute mode and still we are able to hear you?
I don't know, some issue.
Okay, that's a wonder. Okay, no problem. Now start singing when everything is good.
Giriraja Suta Tanaya.
Giriraja Suta Tanaya.
Giriraja Suta Tanaya Sadaya.
Giriraja Suta Tanaya. Suta Tanaya Sadaya.
Vale. Repeat. Hamsini, you sing once, he will repeat again.
Giriraja Suta Tanaya Sadaya.
Giriraja Suta Tanaya Sadaya.
See, you sang, Shreyas. Girira. That touch you gave. Okay? But what Hamsini sang was Girira, Girira.
Girira.
Girira. That is called Spuritam. Spuritam. Giriraja Suta.
Girira. Girira.
Ra, 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 ra,
ra. Ra, 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 Giriraja Suta Tanaya.
Girira. Na, 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 Girira. Girira.
Na, Papa Mari.
Na. Girira.
Girira.
Good. Continue.
Girira. Girira. Ra. Girira. Jasuta. Tanaya. Sadaya.
Girira. Jasuta. Tanaya. Sadaya.
Next Sangati.
Giriraja Suta Tanaya
Tanaya
Tanaya,
Tanaya, Tanaya.
Tanaya.
So Tanaya, Sadaya. Same thing.
Tanaya, Sadaya.
So the mind, in the mind you should picturize it, okay? So Giriraja Sutta, that statement is the same for all the variations. In Tanaya and Sadaya only, there is change. So Giriraja Sutta, so first statement Tanaya, then Tanaya. What about Sadaya? Tanaya, Sadaya, first, then Sadaya. Like that, you should split it and understand where and all changes happen. Okay, that's a very, very interesting thing. What happens inside the mind when we learn and process it? You know, that itself is a wonderful thing. Tanaya. See why I'm doing like this? Tanaya. Abhivaranodhi.
Tanaya, Sadaya.
Tanaya, Sadaya.
See, in Sadaya, you did Tanaya, Sadaya. But whereas we sang Tanaya, Sadaya on the same note.
Tanaya, Sadaya.
Giriraja Sutta, Tanaya, Sadaya. The next entity.
Giriraja Sutta, Tanaya, Sadaya.
There is a lot of activity. Giriraja
Sutta, Tanaya, Sadaya, Giriraja.
Let him try that bit alone.
Giriraja Sutta, Tanaya, Sadaya.
So it's good, it is good, but what, you know, what it is, it has an amateurish touch. You have to win over it. You should sound like a mature singer. You want it, right? And yeah, we also want it. So it should not sound. It's good, it's right. But that's why I say, I propose to you. Try that. So give your life.
Sir, someone has the door. Can I come back quickly?
No problem. No problem. Nanda Padra, phrase is doing well. Okay. Now I am seeing Vidya Lakshmi, Hamsini, and myself and Shreyas alone. Let me go to the next, switch over to gallery view. Even without my control, many times it goes to that other view, okay? But I want to keep seeing others, like Uttara and Varla Vedant and Renji Singh. I want to keep on seeing every one of you. Good. So, if Hamsa,
a few others have raised their hand. Mahi, Priyadarshini.
In between, let Hamsa do it. Yes. The proper sequence. So each Sangati. So, you should know the word Sangati. Sangati is variation. Each twice.
Okay.
Now, let us introduce the Tala. Okay? Tala. So, the Tala now I am going to introduce. The Tala is already there, but you should know how to apply it along with the song. So, this is a unique Tala, okay? Like, what is the famous Tala in Hindustani system? It is Teen Tal, right? Am I right? Teen Tal. Like that, our favorite Tala is Adi Tala. Adi. Adi is, Adi Yogi, Adi is the most ancient. So what is the most ancient, that is, which is so natural, is Labdab. Labdabba, Labdab, Labdab. அது மாதிரி கே தீமி ஒன் டூ ஒன் டூ ஒன் டூ தட் இஸ் த ஏன்ஷியன்ட் திங் ஸோ வி டூ அ தாளா கால்ட் ஆதி தாள விச் ஹேஸ் எயிட் பார்ட்ஸ் ஆர் எயிட் மாத்ராஸ் ஸோ வென் சம்படி சிங்ஸ் அ ராகா யூ நோ தட் இட் இஸ் மோகனம் ஆர் ஹிந்தோளம் ஆர் வாட் எவர் ஹவு டு யூ அரைவ் அட் தட் because it creates a shape, isn't it? Swarupam. Like the tala also has a swarupam, angas. Like human beings, we have ears, nose, like that. Talas have angas. It is enough to know that. So this Adi Talam, in South Indian system, we put like this. One, so it is deep, count three times. And beat, wave, beat, wave. Okay? So, one, one. So, we do like this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay? So, this song has been composed in this tala. But to all your surprise, it doesn't start on the beat. So then, where does it start? Somebody should find it when I sing and tell me. You have to tell me where exactly it starts, okay? So now I will start with the tala and wait for the place and start the song. Let me see who is going to come up with the proper reply. Okay.
Those who know, please don't answer. We give a chance correct. For the people who don't know.
Correct. Including Hamsa, Vidyalakshmi and Hamsa. Okay. Give me Raja Sutta Tanaya Sadaya Giriradasutta Tanaya Sadaya. Can anyone tell? I think Uttara wants to tell. You know that already? Okay, don't tell. Okay. I'm going to ask her. If no one is telling, Ranjit Ji. Because there is no chance that he knows this. He's in Punjab. That kid, sorry, will it know? I let the cat out of the bag. But still there is scope for you to get confused. Giriraja-sutta. Where does it start exactly, Ranjit? So I started the tala. Tell the place where from the song starts with some count. See. Giri Raja Sutta.
Raj, Giri Raj.
No. The G. You have to tell where that Akshara G starts from. The song starts from G, right? Giri. That place. Where does it fit? Giri is it here or here? Which is it from little finger or something? I will repeat.
Third finger.
This one or this one?
This one.
No. This finger.
Little
finger. Okay. Now I have told you, but you have to tell me. Here after the beat or on the beat? You have to tell me.
Pardon, sir?
On the beat or after the beat? we found it starts from this finger, on this finger. But is it when I beat, does the song also start on the same beat or after the beat?
After the beat, sir, it starts with Ra. When Ra is there, Ra, then...
Takit. So, okay. Now you say Takit. Takit. Gi, Ri, Ra, Ja, Su, Ta, Ta, Na, Ya, Sa, Da, Ya. Okay? With this introduction, Hamsa, you say the chant once with the Tala, showing the Tala properly, okay? Then continue the song.
Okay.
Ready?
Takita kiti ra ja su ta ga ta na ya ga sa da ya ga giti ra ga ja su ta ga ta na ya ga sa da ya ga kiti ra ja su ta ta na ya Sadaya Giti Raja Suta Tanaya Sadaya Giti Raja Suta Tanaya Sadaya Oh Sadaya
Sadaya
Giti Raja Suta Tanaya Sadaya Giri 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 Raja Suta Tanaya
So, good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You have to finish the song abri, beating like that. So, with this, we will send the answer. Will you record it? Will you record it and send it to Sunita? Ama, yaar anupala?
Any questions?
Sir, please
announce
the ragam and the composer of
this. Okay. The composer is the famous Saint Tyagaraja, and the raga is a rare raga, but it's a very, very popular raga. How come, sir, with it? The rare raga means it's not used that much, but this song is very popular. Being a song on Lord Ganesha Ganapati and a simple song, and the raga is called Bangala. Bangala. I have read that each raga has a shloka for it, you know, describing the swarupa, the reason for the name. So some detail about this. One shloka from one ancient text says, this raga is specially for invoking Ganapati. So, how Tyagaraja has chosen an apt raga. So, he wants us to receive the blessings of Ganesha. So, Bangala, not Bungalow. Okay? It's not Bungalow. That's not the pronunciation. We have to say Bangala. ஒரு பெரிய பங்களால அப்படிங்கிற இல்லையா அது ஆக்சுவல் ப்ரொனன்சியேஷன் என்ன இங்கிலீஷ்ல பங்களோ
பங்களோ
பங்களோ ஓகே அது இல்லை ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் பங்களா This is Bangala. You have another raga called Shuddha Bangala. So this is, sorry, this is Bangala. And this one, Bangalanjana, Bangala. No, this raga is Bangala. Bangala. Sorry. So this raga is Bangala raga. Bangala. So Shuddha Bangala is there. Maybe we should try to know that if this raga has come from West Bengal or something. I don't know. Because there is one raga called Gaula. It has come from the Gaudiya region, Gauda region. There are many ragas which are attributed to the regions. For example, Yamuna Kalyani has come from the region of Yamuna banks. Namar Nari Raga Sirke. Can you say another raga, Amchini Yadav Tontrada, that occurs to you?
Kamboji, sir.
Kamboja. Kamboji is from Kamboja. Not from Cambodia, but Kamboja Desam, within India. And this Saurashtra is from the Orissa Pradesham. Saura, so where Surya is the presiding deity. Liyanga Konar temple Nargulyama, Amsa. So Saurashtra and the area like that. We have.
And the Bangala is correct, sir. Like Suddha Bangala, in the Bangala, some of the Suddha Bangala. Either one the Bangala.
In the Bangala. Correct. This is Bangala. Bangala Raga. So take away home is this tune. Giriraja Sutta Tanaya Sadaya Giriraja. With this tune, we can now go for lunch and come back again for tomorrow. Thank you, Hansini, Hansa, and Vidyalakshmi. Good.
Namaskaram, sir. Thank you.
Yes, finally, we have a small vote of thanks.
Sunita, ma'am, I'd like to give the email ID of my select students like Hansini, Hansa, Vidyalakshmi, Bhuvanaja to you. And whoever wants to further clarifications, they can ask them.
Okay, sir. Sure. That will be very helpful. I hope they won't mind. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Ajinisha, please.
Yes, ma'am. It's my honor to have been given the opportunity to extend a vote of thanks on this occasion. On behalf of Spikmiki, we would like to extend a very hearty vote of thanks to Sri Santhana Gopalan sir for giving us his valuable time. And also a warm thanks to his disciples, Vidyaji, Hansiniji, Hansaji, and Sondaryaji for giving us their valuable time. Thank you to all the participants for joining, and a special thanks to our supporters, Department of Youth Affairs, Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports Ministry, Ministry of Textiles, Ministry of Culture, SRF Foundation, Ashok Leyland, IGNCA, Takshila Educational Society, Dr. Vikram Seth, Kusum Nagar. Once again, thank you everyone. Join the same link for tomorrow's session and please attend our entire 5-day workshop. And also, do join our yoga sessions conducted at 4 a.m. in the morning. Thank you once again, everyone.
Thank you, Jigisha. Thank you very much, sir. We'll meet again tomorrow morning. Please, all of you, join back.